gravity is a really weak force. I can pick up this cup of coffee in my hand, and the entire planet Earth is acting on it to try to pull it down, and yet I can just raise it with my arm. Gravitational waves are weak, and the way we detect them is by measuring changes in the light travel time between objects that are affected by gravitational waves. And these changes are really tiny, and so we need to perform really exquisite and precise measurements to try and find them.